are inside of the Forerunner spire. And then you'll take those boxes back to where you disabled the anti-aircraft at. And then you'll grab it, board a Pelican, and leave. That's it.
Alright, so blow up AA, take some boxes, grab a Warthog. Standard stuff, I like it.
Fairly short.
Yep.
Fairly simple.
Alrighty.
We're all gonna die in 3 seconds.
Oh, don't be such a... Don't be a wuss. We got this.
Oh, and you'll be arriving via pod.
Ah! I like the labeling.
Did I forget anything?
You coming with us again, Rocket?
Yeah, I think so.
Backpack on everybody, then.
Oh, do you hold still then?
Oh, Strill. Make sure your radio is on a set. The mission file is an auto set.
Oh. You got it.
Drop us, not at the lumber mill, but at, you know, what hillside this time?
Yeah.
Let me check what number it was. 203, 196
yep.
Area.
Alright. Location's ready, everyone hop in. Okay. Launch in 30.
Soda, when we hit the ground, can I get another radio? I forgot it again.
Yeah, sure. Probably update that kit to have a radio.
I would have done that, but I forgot to.
Did I grab a radio? Okay, good. I did grab a radio.
So maybe I can put a radio inside of this entry vehicle.
Smith, can you hear me?
Hello, Rocket. I can hear you.
I hear you on ground.
Yeah, I'm on ground, but kind of fucked.
How fucked are you?
I misjudged the thrust, so I am currently nearby the AA on the other side of the mountain.
Well, bandage yourself then, you silly
are you
Billy.
Spotted?
I'm currently still in the pod. I don't think they saw me coming down, but there's a guy nearby, so... fuck self.
No, he
got himself... Yeah. Alright, come on.
We're moving up to the hillside to get observation and hopefully get an eye on both the enemy and you. Little word of warning, Stro, do not get spotted by these things. They are nasty as hell.
What are they?
Covenant plasma flask.
Oh, okay, you got it.
Spotted, they shoot flak. It works functional flak. It will explode.
Oh yeah, there was the ace changes just the other couple. Well, actually, it was a couple days ago, but Basically, it reworked the entirety of explosives, so that way they're a lot more deadly, a lot more quickly.
I marked my location.
Wow, he did kind of haul ass all the way over there, didn't he? He really did kind of land kind of close, didn't you?
On either AA emplacement.
Top miking, by the way.
Negative, there's too many rocks. I can see a building.
Oh, I got a spirit dropship taking off. My spirit dropship goes.
If it's leaving, let it pass. Let's keep eyes on it, though.
Hi, C Soda. Hello, Soda. We're to your west.
Yeah, I see you. Hello.
Looks like we got some enemies coming toward us from the north. Bearing 10. From our position, anyway. Smith, if you're saying anything, I can't hear a fucking thing.
No, I'm not. I wasn't saying anything.
Ah.
Yeah, over there.
Well, I'm ready to shoot if anyone else is.
Let's make our first target those flak cannons.
They're coming right at us. It'd be better just to shoot these guys now.
What's their distance?
Oh, 300 meters down the hill. It looks like they came from the AA side anyway, might as well.
Yeah,
up, they're shooting at us. It looks like it was.
Yes, that was a flare. We are expect enemy reinforcement.
You motherfucker.
How's everybody doing?
Shooting, but alive.
I got two rockets on each before they open fire. Given the explosions, I think they're fucked.
I think one of them might be alive.
One of them.
Yeah, I think one of them's trying to shoot you, man. Yep, now it's shooting at me. Very nice.
Smith, you awake?
Yeah, I'm green.
Joe, are you awake?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just had to bandage myself. Alright, let's go secure that AA position.
Are the Covenant actually dying when they get shot now?
Sometimes.
It's the Pelicans. The pelicans are here. Didn't realize you guys wanted to blow up a house. I got you, buddy. Or at least I thought I did. Oh shit, I left my pack at home, didn't I? Oh well, I can stitch you though.
I'll get one once we get in the car too then. Oh, is it gonna drop it on the road actually?
Looks like it.
No, it did not.
Hmm.
I don't think multiplayer and attached two are getting along very well.
Yeah.
Good news though, the hog is fine.
Oh well, that's a plus. That's better than it was last time.
Hell is that?
Let's say something from the north again.
Sounds like people on the hill. People on the hill with a fuel rod gun.
Where at?
250.
Not seeing anybody up there.
Smith.
Is it still hot miking?
No.
It's not a new computer. Where the fuck is that coming from?
Aha! Yeah, straight west. There's some dude behind a rock, and he just blew his head off. Rip. He's dead, but the guy behind the first rock's back again, and he brought a friend.
I don't think
they'll
be bothering us anymore.
Called everything from the area here. Am I hot miking? Yeah, I'm gonna push up, see if... How about now? They are dead. Still.
You just have the icon over your DUI HUD, man. So, are you still alive up there?
Yeah, it's clear. Had to take out a couple of guys, but we're all good. I'll wait by the road for you.
Where's Soda?
Soda's the one who ran ahead and is waiting for
the There's a Guppy Tower up here. I'm assuming that's where these guys came from. Not seeing movement at it.
Is he in? Cool. Let's go.
You can actually stand up now.
Wait, you can? Oh, that's cool.
They fixed it.
That's not very safe, though.
Yes, but you can shoot your rifle like that.
Get in, sucker. We gotta get some boxes.
He's
in. Let's go.
Bye, Spike.
Yeah, I know this.
We'll be fine.
Wait. Can I? No, I cannot use my AT stick in here. Damn it.
Yeah, no.
That'd be too much fun, and we can't have that.
That would be too much fun.
Smith, I'm giving you some saline. Once it goes in, I should be able to pack you.
Just fill one of these up entirely with AI Marines and rocket launchers.
Anybody else need medical?
I think I'm good.
I'm fine. Yeah, I got a little fucky-wucky'd, but I'm okay.
I'm packing you now, anyway.
Oh, you've already got through.
You know where we're going?
Yes, the big line.
That went a lot better than last time.
The big spire off to our right here, to the southwest, if you can see it.
I drew a line, it's fine.
You know, for an invading army, these people didn't really mess up the landscape, which is nice. Shows they care about infrastructure.
I don't think you get infrastructure from towers.
Contact.
They haven't seen us.
One has got a fuel rod. Had a fuel rod.
Well, it looks like the road ahead is somewhat clear. I wonder, did they finally allow you to just get us up here? Oh, it's a ladder. Boo. Yep, looks like the road ahead is pretty much smooth sailing up to the tower.
This full fuel rod plus another 5 shots.
I'm alright, but I appreciate the offer.
Throw it in the trunk if you don't want it.
Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum.
Oh, just a heads up so you don't have to worry about it later. I did take all the ammo away from all the aircraft that will be facing.
Oh, I like a good chase.
The dropship?
Oh god.
From last time?
Yeah, fuck it. Who needs roads, right?
I had some rubber banding there and we went through a tree.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's because the tower fully rendered in.
Oh! Hello, goodbye! Teed seriously just got out. Fucking psycho.
I'll catch up.
Did he really jump out, that madman?
Or you can come back.
The front of a warthog is not a joke. Get in the car. So, Rocket, I heard this is your first real mission. How's it feel? With actual coding and stuff. That's good. How long have you been working on it?
Far longer than I want to admit.
You know, if you really wanted to do it.
So how do we want to do this? Do we want to pull off here, or what do we want to do?
Knowing Stroh, it's probably people's end.
I don't know. You guys have higher rank apparently against me now. Personally, I'm a fan of team power lines, where we just follow these power lines up to a safe position, park, and assault.
Sounds good to me.
Like, let's say, oh, I don't know, right around here-ish? Yeah.
No, but to answer your question, I think it took about 7 or 8 hours to put together.
They don't see us. Oh, wait, now they do.
Do you want them gone?
Sure, let's shoot them.
Get to the rock, they don't see us. Or do you want to take them?
I don't know.
Looks like we got other
business. And it looks like somebody. You idiot, you peeked the sight line.
They see us now.
I'll get him.
Rocket took
a hit. Uh-oh. I just saw a shot come from the left.
That's why it stays on full auto.
I just got shredded by that car beam.
Dropship incoming.
Somebody hit it before it dropped off.
Try.
Mediocre.
Damn it.
Back left. Clear back left. Rocket,
uh-oh.
Rocket, rocket. Yes, it
sure,
did.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm hiding by this Blue King burger stand.
Alright, I'm in the building next to you doing medical.
Soda hit it once or twice, too, it looked.
Yeah, I hit it twice. I'm out of rockets, though.
Oh, you.
Hot mic.
Save me hamburgers.
You hit?
A smidge, but I'm okay.
Alright. Where you at, motherfucker?
Smith, I'm gonna go ahead and try to regroup. Did Were there survivors from that dropship?
No idea. Didn't see where it landed.
I'm okay, please don't shoot me, I'm running into this garden.
Can I hard to shoot you, I'm doing medical.
Alright, I have made it to the spire.
Oh, stay there so we can clear out these fools.
Way ahead of you, Chief. Intentional.
Down.
Where are you guys at?
On ping by the tower.
Are you on the bottom floor?
Ramp, right side.
Friendly's coming up.
Hi.
How bad? Working on right arm.
Yeah. I'm put this biofilm in.
The hitboxes on the tower are awful.
I need to fix my head.
Alright, also keep us covered. Let's check for head. Yep, 1 second. We need to get him stable first.
I'm putting an emergency med kit in his head.
No need. Second pulse.
That's
that might have been me. I think you might have stepped in front when I was lighting that guy up. That might have been me, Soda.
Hey, do you hear that?
Alright, I can also hear your hot mic.
Yeah, I'm hearing it too.
Oh, shoot. I think we got another dropship.
I think we have another dropship coming in.
I'm out of rockets.
I hit him, but he's still coming. How's Throw doing? He has heart rate yet?
No heart rate.
CPR? This is where pharmacy will come in hand. We could just zap him and wake him up instantly next time soon.
I'll go ahead and cover you.
Still no pulse. CPR again. Rocket, did you give him an epi? Oh God, please keep me covered.
I'm trying.
still no fucking heart rate. Okay, I'm popping you with another epi. Alright, let's hope another epi in that was it.
Need to move him from here.
He's gonna need CPR intermittently until we get a heart rate going. You got blood going in you. You got it going in you already. You need a heart rate to get it going in you, so I need to keep doing the CPR until you get enough in you. Either that or it slipped out or something, we'll see. But you got almost 1500 going in.
How's he doing?
Still giving CPR, trying to get that heart. Wait, you got a heart rate. Thank goodness. That took longer than it should have.
What is even my heart rate at this rate? Really? Okay.
What?
Oh, I thought it was going to be like 7,000.
Black box.
No, it was zero up until the last CPR I did.
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Looking too good.
1 second. Bro is going to need a, like, 2 minute long pack.
Okay, it's fine. I'll just give him blood. I got her. Things will be good.
I'll do it. I need to get medical myself.
No, I mean, I'm giving you...
I'm packing you.
No, I don't need the pack. I'm just giving you blood so that you know you don't bleed out. Silly Willy. La 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 la.
And working on your head. Almost done.
How's everyone?
Fine. Do we have a car?
We'll have to go get the car and drive it up here.
Okay.
I'm packing you, Stro. It's going to be 170 seconds.
Alright. Smith, if I could make a suggestion, maybe you can take Rocket and go pick up the car, since you two are the most healthy.
In 5 seconds, Rocket, you'll be green.
Stro, while I'm packing you, can you give me a pack?
Alright, you good to go?
Sure.
Yeah.
It's going to be a 24-second one.
Alright, where'd we leave the car at again?
By the power lines. All the power lines, I guess.
Nope, nobody did, but we know it's by the power lines.
And you're good. Dude, at what point do you just admit defeat and just let me just do my own thing? Don't pack me.
What?
I said, I'm surprised you're even waiting this long to pack us. We're gonna be bleeding in like 10 seconds.
Oh, bug covenant.
I mean,
yeah, they're kind of dancing.
This is the second attempt at using this mission. We used it Tuesday, but the respawns are kind of fucky. Having people at higher health is better than trying the respawn system.
I see.
Good.
Oh, I wish I could join the battle. How long do I have?
70 seconds.
Smith, are you okay?
And don't you think you've done enough of battle? You literally spearheaded the assault.
I know, and I did a pretty damn good job, thank you.
Yeah.
At least it's faster than my meat. You said 70 seconds?
It's 45 now.
Well, compared to my repacking mag time, that's now 100. So, yeah, that's gonna take a minute.
Oh, it's a shame shotguns don't work. With how often you charge straight in, you'd make a great breacher.
But shotguns are shit.
Eh. You slugs.
Those aren't worth the work on the copies. Optray keeps fucking with them, so. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hack is done.
Alright, time to go save Smith.
We need to.
Y'all good?
Yeah, we're on our way. We had some minor interruptions on the way there.
Drag for your life, man.
Yep. Wait a minute. Nah, this is too short.
So it's seriously just this stuff, these two.
Yeah.
Hmm.
We haven't been seeing many people, so the ops have been more short.
I got you. That's understandable. Alright, load.
You might need to unload the tire here. Let me see if I can.
Yeah, we
I
will.
Get that from in here.
Unloading the spare wheel.
Loading.
Can I get a pack?
Soda, you can pack her. I'm gonna drive this thing. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, gotta ask, why are you still not wearing a helmet?
What are you talking about? I am wearing a helmet.
But Rocket isn't.
Oh. Maybe she wants to show off her head. I don't know.
And I didn't get shot in the head.
Alright. Up that infrastructure, I guess.
Hey, when we blow up infrastructure, it's necessity. When they blow up infrastructure, it's intergalactic war crimes. There's a difference.
What, just like double tapping?
Double tapping's not at work. Well, it depends on context, but yeah. Alright, back to the anti-air.
Has anybody ever tried just lining up a bunch of HMGs in the back of this thing?
What, AI or player?
Either or.
To misquote a American icon, only you can use attach to.
Isn't that the whole idea of the Gatling gun warhog?
Yeah, but this would just be like 6 HMGs, you know?
Yeah, that's more cool.
That and hard. Well, I guess you could just pop the car, but.
Oh, God.
I got it. I got it. Yep. We're good. We're good.
Hey, look, it worked that time.
What do you mean it worked at that time? They managed to. They managed to break the flipping.
Oh. Sometimes the car is upside down, yeah.
Amazing.
The first test of this off. When the car was dropped, it ended up upside down. Rocket had to flip it.
Ah.
It happens on occasion if nobody's been in the car yet. It has something to do with people being in the car. I know that much.
I tire of roads. Roads are boring infrastructure. Give me windmills. Give me dams. Give me power stations. Alright, so how do we call in this escape?
They should be scripted to come in, I think. Isn't that what you said, Rocket?
Yeah. As long as the boxes are within like 200 meters of the location, then it automatically calls on the others.
Oh.
Yeah, this whole mission should just be auto-scripted, just set to run.
I only took a Zeus slot in case something breaks.
Hmm. There's another flare.
That's
yeah,
not a good
I
sign.
See that. That is not a good sign.
We should get
out. You're welcome to get out.
You can run over.
Yeah, Soda jumped down.
Soda! Didn't
anybody know he was gonna pull forward.
I'm fine.
Soda, you goofus, you ran right into a tree. How does that feel?
Wait, where was the flare?
It looks like it was just right over the crash site. Yeah.
You can go investigate.
I'm attacking you now, Soda.
Alright.
Alright, you're green.
Cool.
Anyone.
I saw nothing.
Flip! They're coming in from the north road! Oh my god, run! Or drive! Drive, little car! Get in the car! We gotta go!
They should spawn in, and that should be it.
You did check to see if they would spawn in if they're loaded in via Ace, right?
They are. It worked last time.
Okay, just food for thought.
What was that?
I said I was just double checking to make sure we did test to see if they actually worked if they were loaded into a car via Ace. But hey, look, a Pelican. We're saved.
Alright, that's Index. It doesn't take us back, does it, Rocket?
No. I can make it do that if you want.
Not necessary. It's up to
you. I'd have to add another path file, then.
Yeah, not really necessary for all that work.
And that's like another 400, 500 kilobytes.
fine. This is good.
This was a great mission. I liked it. It was short. It was coded well. It didn't have any bugs. The server didn't die. The enemies were tough, but not bullshit. This was great. I really appreciated this mission.
Yeah.
Glad you liked it.
I think, yeah.
Oh, shit.
The enemies disagree with our assessment.
Is everyone okay?
I think the Pelican's taking off. Well,
so I found something new.
Yeah.
Rocket, you mind deleting that Pelican once he gets out?
I was going to, but someone jumped into it.
Pop out, Soda.
Go ahead and delete it so it quiets down a little.
Okay, so that's another thing.
So
I need to make it so that it doesn't run away when there's shooting happening.
I found something new with
A. Yeah.
Whenever you get shot in the leg, you limp instead of just breaking it.
Oh, you didn't know that? That's been there for ages.
That's one of the settings.
Yeah, that's a setting.
You can turn that off.
It's typically turned off for us, I believe.
Oh.
I kind of like it being on.
I kind of do